Hey, this is Megan, and this is what it's like to go scuba diving in Cozumel. This video captures 4 dives, 2 on one day and 2 on the other. The diving in Cozumel was pretty excellent. There's such a variety of marine life and colorful coral. And of all the sites, I think my favorite was where we were able to do the wall dive. So it was a wall of coral. The water was pretty warm. I did completely fine without a wetsuit, and it was December. Throughout all the dives, we saw tons of fish, like blue tang, the white-spotted filefish, like here. And like the French angelfish. I really love all the colors and the coral of all the dive sites in Cozumel. Here's another angelfish, the queen angel. And that's me, always adjusting my regulator. Those wrinkles never seem to fit. We saw the splendid toadfish, which I think is native to Cozumel. Here's the honeycomb cowfish. And then this is the yellow stingray. And a trumpet fish. At this site, we actually did several swim-throughs. Basically, it's an opening in the coral that you can like swim underneath and go through. Here's another swim-through that we did. And that kind of looks like the opening, but it's not the one we took. Oh, look at that fog. Puffer fish. These puffer fish, they look like Muppets. They were so adorable. I've never seen the spotted puffer fish before. And they were real curious, so that was fun. I think seeing the spotted eagle ray was definitely the highlight of that dive, if not the whole trip. Seeing the pattern on its back and watching it swim, it was just magical. And getting the bonus of seeing a second eagle ray that was twice the size of the first one, it would just made my day.